I think all three of us almost died right there. Bye. No, he did that all on his own. I was in a pole. I didn't want to get some weed. Well, next week we're gonna be going down that way. I hit a pole. How? I don't see that logic, so I'm going. Come here, Razor. No, I don't want to. Okay. I see that. What's going on back there, Weed? You got sideways look down there, didn't you? Yeah. No, I did not. Where did weed come from? Okay, so coming to the start finish line, I bumped Razor, which caused me to spin. And I'm going race one. That's not nice. I know. Okay, I'm gonna go wide because I'm gonna reset my car. And all three of us are right here together. Sorry, weed. What? Oh. I think that's a yes. Was that supposed to be an insult? I know. That would have been like the Elko finish in Arca. It's been a year of photo finishes, dude. And same with M's son IndyCar. Ooh, I thought I was gonna hit that pole right there. Well, I turned a little wide to arc into that turn, and I thought I was gonna hit the pole on the outside. I hit the proper line the last lap. I don't know. I know. He's like me in the dominant race right now. Well, I hit a sign, and I thought you were going to dart to the outside.
I was, but that's bad. And then I was, but I thought you were going to think that I was going to do that.
And we got two laps. White flag. Either way. Yeah, we're close enough to where he could back into a win if we both mess up. Come on. Yes. Oh, I think you barely touched me. Oh, that was good.